Hey y'all, welcome back. Let's finish this shit.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence!
This shit's hard. You gotta, like, lift shit out of his way and... Ah, God.
Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel.
I'm trying. Did I miss something? How's it not? Why is it not picking up? Did I miss a brief? Did I miss a thingy? Joy one to pick up an object. There it is. I missed that little instruction. Oh, this motherfucker's placing stuff on the thing. Oh shit. What do I do? Do I put a barrel here? I'm trying to put this barrel here.
Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap.
Man, really? A plank? At least this thing doesn't handle like shit. Camera can be a bit iffy, but at least the helicopter doesn't handle like complete garbage.
Get me a plank to cross that river.
I've got you one, dude. There you go.
Berkeley's using tanks. Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress.
You're bombing tanks now? You're okay to just kill the Berkeley guy yourself. Oh shit, we passed it. Gotcha. Drop the bomb on Berkeley's tigers. You know you dropped a bomb on me. Oh God! Take damage. Have at you. Oh shit. There's more tigers. Drop. No! I gotta go all the way back to the base. Grab a bomb. Go all the way back to the fucking tiger. I should have done that in the first place. God damn it. Oh, come on! There it goes. I know, game. There's one more tiger.
Carl, this bandit's nearly had it.
Shitskis. I gotta say that more often.
Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good.
No, I'm getting rid of that tiger tank first.
Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge.
Well, that's just too bad. I'm getting rid of the tiger tank.
Carl, I need a bridge now.
Hold your fucking horses, man. There. All right, grabbing a plank.
Get me a plank to cross that river.
Yes. Okay. I get it.
Carl, there's no bridge. There's no bridge.
Gotcha.
Carl, I need a bridge now.
I don't understand why Carl just can't go in there and fucking kill Berkeley's ass.
Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it.
What happened to Shitskis? Damn it! Get over the. Dang!
Carl, I'm blocked.
Yes, I know. Fucking moron.
Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it!
God damn, you do not shut up, do you?
There's another cursed barrel in the way!
Oh, his thing doesn't take damage. Oh! Of course there's a barrel behind the fucking rock.
Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good.
I must drive a little faster then.
Shite! Carl! This bandit's nearly had it.
Oh, shit, sweet.
Please. Carl, this bandit's nearly had it.
Yay! That wasn't so hard.
Ha-ha! Ha! Berkeley? You, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail-order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you were all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
Asset acquired! Yay! Zero's missions are done! And they weren't as hard as I made them out to be, apparently. Revenue of $5,000. Alright. And my car's still here. Neato burrito. Well, that's that. That's Zero's missions. Not exactly as hard as I... Not as difficult as I kept complaining about. But... You know what? I don't give a shit. I'm glad they're done. I'm glad they're over. Oh, I can still go inside. Can I do anything in here? Oh, what's this? Uh-oh. This might be the hard mission I kept complaining about. Let me try something out real quick. See? Oh, that's all. Nope, okay, sorry, never mind. I was trying something out that didn't quite work. Dang. Whoa, okay, let's go back down. I can't. There it goes. Okay, now they're stopped. Haha, I got one! It says press Joy 1 to self-destruct. But it's not fucking working. Ha ha! Oh no, bro. Oh no, bro! Oh sweet, maybe I can create a pile up here and make them all stop. Damn, these tanks are weak. I hope some of these are still spawning by the time the mission ends. I would really love a Berkeley's RC van. Oh, a chainsaw, cool. Oops. Oh, they're all gone. No pile up for me. Ah, shit, hold on, I'm getting the phone. Sorry, had a phone call. Continue, okay, let's control this thing. Where'd they all go? Ah, there's some. There's one, two, three. Boom, baby! Yeah, pressing one to self-destruct does not help. I got a score of 8. Oh, let's go see if they're still out there. Oh! Oh! Come on now. Are they still out of- Damn. I got all excited. Oh well. That's Zero's asset missions, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on, what's this over here? Oh. A moonbeam. That's not a Berkeley's RC van. I don't want you. I'll see you guys next time. Don't know what I'm doing next. I'll figure something out, though. There's plenty to do. Thanks for watching, and goodbye. I can't keep up with the time.